into America, we changed him from the whistler to the cigar smoker. The great thing about this was it sat up on the counter, and the novelty was lighting your cigar off of the flame there.
Right.
Not only was it a great piece of Americana, but it was a useful piece. Instead of being outside, this was actually an indoor piece, so people could see the flame from the streets knowing that you were open. These little items got put back in back rooms, in attics, and eventually tossed out. And that's why, in 20 years of doing folk art,
right,
I've only seen one other one.
I knew the cigar boy was cool, but who knew he was so rare?
Oh, does it work?
Let's check it out.
Hey, yeah, it is.
What's your opinion? What do you think it's a great auction?
I would say about $1,500.
Wow, the seller only expects $500 for a trip to Niagara Falls. But I hope to get any more so you can travel in style. Always a pleasure.
Thank
Take
you.
Care, man.
It's go time, and we're here. The crowd's filtering in. It's like we're preparing for a party, and today's party time.
I am here at the auction to find things you can't find anywhere else. I just moved here and starting a career in decorating, so we'll see what's here.
We've come all the way from Yorkshire in England.
The auction you've got.
Wow.
I have to understand what that means, but obviously, you know, the American people.
Hello, Atlanta. Welcome to Gallery 63. Here, let's go.
Hey, baby. Praying Mantis. Having his first mosquito.
This thing is handcrafted and 400 years old. If the right collectors show up, this thing can make bang.
This is my prized possession, the one that I'm hoping is going to do extremely well. It has a lot of sentimental value to me.
We also have a signed letter by Albert Einstein.
Whoa.
Verified that Einstein actually wrote the letter to the seller's father way back in 1923. I really want to give this both the money she wants and hopefully a whole lot more.
My mom is just a little bit under the weather and I am coming in her place. We're just keeping our fingers crossed that we're going to get the highest price possible.
Up first, the antique bronze cigar boy statue. It's a real piece of Americana. Delphina was able to spark him up again. The seller lives out of state and couldn't be here. But I was hoping our bidders would see the light. Bid big.
This is truly, truly a great piece of Americana. It really is. Eva, let's go. What do you got, money, by the way? Okay, let's get the bidding started.
That's his first meal. He must love it. Yep.
Being was slow out of the gate. The statue was so